Barbados Prime Minister Mia Motley says there could be a chartered flight between Bridgetown and at least one African nation in the coming months. During a press conference on the first ever Afro-Caribbean Trade and Investment Forum held in Barbados, the host Prime Minister said while she could not say when the chartered flights would start, action was being taken to make it happen. Motley said officials from the Ministry of Tourism and International Transport had met with representatives of other countries as well as the African Export-Import Bank during the conference, and they had started serious conversations. She said they were trying to see how to create a framework that would allow for chartered first before regular flights would be scheduled.
Barbados has indicated that we are prepared to work with one or two African countries to be able to do the co-marketing because you have to be able to sustain the traffic. And we hope that we can look at anchoring maybe a city out of North America as well to help with the traffic load. The second component apart from the multi-destination trip would be to allow us to carry cargo. If we can put stuff in the belly of the plane, it can then help reduce the cost of air traffic between our two countries, our two regions, sorry. So I'm hopeful that within a few months, we can make a reality of this pipe dream.
Now, the Prime Minister was adamant that it was time to create a direct air link so that people from Africa and the Caribbean did not need transit visas because they were forced to go through Europe or North America to visit each other's countries. In her words, it is time to cut out the middle leg.
A Kenyan, a South African, a Ghanaian, a Rwandan coming to Barbados, coming to St. Kitts, coming to Grenada, you've got to go via London or New York or Miami or Frankfurt or Amsterdam. That's wrong. And if we have not just a sense of history, but an appreciation for the economic activity that it will unlock, then I think that the case will be well made. But like with any child, you must creep before you walk. And like with new routes, we need to support it for the first year or two until it can sustain itself.